There's breaking news coming in. More trouble for BJP in UP ahead of polls. BJP MLA Mukesh Verma quits. Fifth MLA quits. BJP ahead of the polls. This is trouble brewing in. Let's take a listen in into the exclusive conversation our reporter has had with BJP MLA Mukesh Verma, who has quit the Bharatiya Janata Party ahead of Uttar Pradesh polls.
प्रदेश के यशस्वी मुख्यमंत्री जी ने जब केवल सांसद थे गोरखपुर से तो कई बार
मैं सबसे पहले उत्तर प्रदेश की 23 करोड़ जनता के पैरों में प्रणाम करते हुए परम पूज्य बाबा साहब डॉक्टर बी आर अम्बेडकर साहब के बनाए हुए उनकी मेहनत उन्होंने इतना 2 साल 11 महीने 18 दिन में एक उत्तर प्रदेश के लिए नहीं पूरे देश के लिए दिन रात जगकर बिना खाना खाए बिना चाय पिए बिना करवट लिए इस संविधान को बनाया और संविधान बनाने में इतना लंबा समय लगा। संविधान में हर गरीब के लिए हर शोषित के लिए हर पिछड़े के लिए हर अल्पसंख्यक के लिए व्यवस्थाएं की। मैं बताना चाहता हूं कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने उन व्यवस्थाओं पर कुठाराघात किया है। ना तो दलितों का हित, ना शोषितों का हित, ना पिछड़ों का हित, ना अल्पसंख्यक का हित, केवल और केवल अपने हित में लगे हुए हैं। केवल और केवल 5 वर्ष में इन्होंने अगर अपना विकास किया है, अपना हित किया है, अपने जगह जगह मैं बताना चाहता हूं 70 साल में कहीं इतने बीजेपी के ऑफिस नहीं बने। हर जिले में ऑफिस, एक नहीं दो दो ऑफिस। मैं बताना चाहता हूं कि उन्होंने अपना विकास किया है, गरीबों का विकास नहीं किया।
आप स्वामी प्रसाद मौर्य के साथ जो उनका फैसला होगा उनके साथ जाएंगे?
हम लोग उनके साथ हैं, पूरा अच्छा, उनके साथ है।
क्या वजह रही कि आपको इस तरीके से 5 साल लग गया ये फैसला लेने में?
संवैधानिक प्रक्रियाएं होती है, संवैधानिक प्रक्रियाएं होती है, ठीक है। और संवैधानिक प्रक्रियाओं में कोई बात कही जाती है, लोग उसे मानते हैं, सुनते हैं,
आप सब
उसमें भरोसा दिया जाता है। जहां स्वामी प्रसाद मौर्य जी जाएंगे, जहां रहेंगे और जहां 23 करोड़ देशवासी, 23 करोड़ उत्तर प्रदेश के वोटर्स, 23 करोड़ हमारे बहन भाई जो भी निर्णय लेंगे वो निर्णय हमें स्वीकार।
Alright, so there you go. He goes on to say that the Bharatiya Janata Party have done only vikas for themselves and not for others, and that's the reason he's citing for quitting the Bharatiya Janata Party ahead of the UP polls. MLA Mukesh Verma, fifth MLA who has quit the Bharatiya Janata Party ahead of UP polls. It's a big jolt that is coming in for the Bharatiya Janata Party with the spate of MLAs that are resigning. He's the fifth in line who has resigned the Bharatiya Janata Party. Trouble brewing for the Yogi Adityanath administration right there ahead of UP polls. More trouble coming in for BJP in UP. He goes on to say that I have quit because I want to do vikas for the people of Uttar Pradesh, and what the Bharatiya Janata Party, according to him, has done only vikas for themselves. Samar Shrivastav is now joining us. Samar, are you picking up a similar trend in terms of the reason why all these MLAs are quitting the Bharatiya Janata Party? This one is the fifth in line to quit. Tell us the common reason that overlaps amidst all these five MLAs who are quitting. So we'll get to know the kind of trend and the reason why they're leaving the BJP.
See, be it the MLAs or the ministers, whosoever is leaving, the letter pad having the same one thing, that the Saffron Party has not done anything for the backward class, for the OBCs, for the jobs of youngsters. These are the reasons which have been cited by be it ministers or MLAs. So this is one thing coming in, and the recent departure of the MLA of BJP is Mukesh Verma. He comes from Firozabad and he is close to Swami Prasad Maurya. So Swami Prasad Maurya is being a minister is not just a single dent to the Saffron Party, but also along with him, as Sharad Pawar also claimed, that more than 10 MLAs will join SP in the coming time, and this is what it seems to be, because now it's not just limited to Swami Prasad Maurya, it has also gone beyond that. It has gone to Dara Singh, So Dara Singh is also a big face Chauhan face in the Purvanchal area of Uttar Pradesh, and both of these ministers have a stronghold in Purvanchal. So it's a thing to worry for the BJP, and more such MLAs are likely to quit. They are just waiting for the ticket confirmation in the Samajwadi Party, because as the first and second phase list is all set to come out in the evening by Samajwadi Party. So the competition is like, if they have the name, some MLAs from BJP are also waiting for the call from the Samajwadi Party. And what we are getting from sources, Chandrashekhar Ravan is also meeting Om Prakash Rajwar, and he may also meet Akhilesh Yadav today. So this is a big thing, and another big minister from the UP government is all set to join Samajwadi Party. It seems that he will join today and will meet Akhilesh Yadav in the second half. So things are going bitter for BJP, and that is the reason why a meeting is on in Delhi, in which Keshav Prasad Maurya, Dinesh Sharma, Yogi Adityanath himself, Swatantra Dev Singh are there. So it's a matter, it's a thinkable tank is into action, because Akhilesh Yadav is playing a politics of what Mulayam Singh Yadav in the recent years played.
We'll continue to revisit this story and get you more political updates in terms of reactions that are coming in on this story. Now, days after announcing that